Good evening and welcome to everyone present here. We had a wonderful program the other day, marking the beginning of the 3-day Kerala festival, celebrating Kerala Piravi Dinam. Today is the second day of the 3-day Kerala festival. I welcome you all heartily to the day's eye-catching events, proclaiming the heritage of Kerala and to enjoy the delicacies that have been available for us. Before we start today's program, We have two honorable guests here. One of them is Mrs. Tejal Amin. Srimati Tejal Amin has been closely associated with the industry of education and socio-cultural activities in the Vadodara city since the last 35 years. As the chairperson of the 50-year-old Navarajna Education Society, she has driven its qualitative expansion from a single institution to one that has initiated 8 more institutions, including leading schools, focused innovative programs, and most recently, the Navarajna University. The society provides schooling to over 10,000 students every year through more than 500 qualified and experienced staff and teachers. Mrs. Tejal Amin is director of Jyoti Limited and full-time director of JSL Industries, both leading engineering companies in this country, manufacturing high-technology engineering products. She is also Vice Chairperson, CEO Forum, Baroda Management Association, and a member of the Managing Committee, Federation of Gujarat Industries, Vadodara. Herself a Vishad and gold medalist in Bharatanatyam, she is Secretary and Founder Trustee of Gharkarika, a non-profit organization devoted to sustaining and performing interest in performing arts, especially in classical dance in Vadodara. She is also the founding director and chairperson, organizing committee of the Vadodara Marathon, a non-profit company which holds the very popular marathon and other programs in the city for creating civic awareness and raising funds for improving infrastructure and quality of life in the city of Vadodara. Mrs. Tejal Amin is also chairperson of Women's Cricket Wing, Baroda Cricket Association. In 2014, she was nominated as brand ambassador of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan in the states by the Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Srimati Anandiben Patel. She is also a member of the Senate of MS University Senate, member of Bal Bhavan Organizing Committee, as well as a member of the WWF Gujarat State Executive Committee. Ma'am, we are pleased and honored to have your presence here in the celebration of Kerala Festival. The second guest that we have today is Professor Parimal H. Vyas, Acting Vice Chancellor and Pro Vice Chancellor of Maharaja Sayajirao University. Professor Parimal Vyas has done his MCom in Management and PhD in Commerce and FTP from Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad. He has a teaching experience of more than 30 years. He is Professor of Commerce and Business Management and Joint Professor of Faculty of Management. He was also the Dean of Commerce Faculty and Principal of M.K. Amin Arts College, Vadodara. I wholeheartedly welcome both our guests to today's program, and I kindly request the Baroda Kerala Samajam President, Mr. K.G. Harishnan, to accompany them to the stage.
Our acting vice chancellor, respected Professor Parimal Bhai Vyas, chairperson of the Vadodara Kerala Samaj, Hari Krishna ji, members of the Samaj who are here in very large numbers, I'm very happy to be here today. Greetings to all of you on the completion of 60 years of the formation of Kerala state. We have a small Kerala in Baroda, 70,000 members. I think something that we are all proud of. our city's association when it was still Baroda State goes back to Maharaja Sayaji Rao's time. As you all know, the 17th century prince of the state of Travancore, Ravi Verma, came here and spent many of his most productive years painting away at the palace under the patronage of Maharaja Sayaji Rao. He's considered actually as the father of modern Indian painting. And for a Keralite to come here and to establish his own genre, which later on developed, blossomed under the Gaikwads, under the patronage of MS University, to become the Baroda School. I think Raja Ravi Verma from Kerala started that process, and the Baroda School that we are so proud of today. My association with the art and culture of Kerala also is very special. In the early 90s, I think, when Gargarika was still in its early years, Gargarika is an association which promotes classical dance and music in our city. We had the good fortune of having a Kudiyattam performance. Our announcer mentioned Kudiyattam, and we were very fortunate to have Padma Bhushan Amanur Madhav Chakyar, one of the greatest of artists that this tradition has given us, perform right here in Baroda at C.C. Mehta Auditorium. We've had a number of other Kathakali performance of Shakespeare's Othello in the Kathakali form, and then a couple of leg dems by Spik Mackay. And the culture of Kerala, the vibrant culture of Kerala, is kept alive by all of you in our city. I have to mention Rama Shrikant, who hails from Kerala, who is of course a Bharatnatyam exponent essentially, but her Mohiniyattam has, and especially her last dance ballet, which gives us a kaleidoscopic view of Kerala, the art and culture of Kerala, has been very well received, and she has kept the arts of Kerala alive in our city and also taken them to different parts of the world. Our younger, most recent exponent of Mohiniyattam, Aishwarya Warrior, a big round of applause for her. She not only is an excellent exponent of Mohiniyattam and performs in India and all over the country and the world, but has also, her father and her family have brought Kerala festivals which have been held in amphitheatre, and many of you may have visited. I'm so happy that we have so many of you in our city. You have all become a part of us, and all of you have added to all the institutions, business, especially education. At Navratna Education Society, we have a large number of teachers and staff who are from Kerala, and their contribution to our education institutions, to the corporate life of our city, has been immense. I wish you all the very best, and this, your home away from home, joins you, all of us join you in celebrating the formation of Kerala State. My greetings in the new year are, Diwali for Gujaratis is our new year, for progress, health, peace for all of us. I also want to state that on February 7th, Vadodara International Half Marathon will be flagged off by our Chief Minister, Honorable Anandiben Patel, whose birthday it happens to be today. So we also, all of us, send our greetings to her. And I do hope that all of you will also join in making our city fit, making our city clean, and run either the 5, 15 or 21 kilometers in Vadodara Marathon. Our registrations have started, and I do look forward to interacting and engaging with all of you at some point for the marathon. My best wishes, and thank you very much for having me over.
Thank you, ma'am. It is indeed our pleasure to have you here today. Next up, I request Professor Parimal Vyas to speak a few words.
Good evening to one and all, and I'm really delighted to witness such an interesting event where I also learned that about more than 70,000 people from Kerala, the land of God, they have decided to organize this 3-day festival. And as very aptly said by Srimati Tejal Ben Amin, that you go to any sector, any office, any institution of the cultural capital, that's Baroda city, you find people from Kerala, immense contribution, and you find large number of them in Maharaja Sayajirao University of Baroda. It's indeed a matter of pleasure for us that we could contribute, you know, into this festival, and it's being organized in the campus of the Maharaja Sayajirao University of Baroda. I will not take much of your time, but maybe when we talk about the land of God, it is Thrissur or Kochi or Cochin or Trivandrum. I had an occasion of visiting the most of the universities of the state of Kerala, and have many friends, you know, we keep on interacting, and such festival, you know, gives us a sense of belongingness, a kind of socialization which has taken place in the city of Vadodara. And I think it indicates the kind of harmony that we have, the kind of legacy that the city owns. And it has been happening at the right time, because we are celebrating the Heritage Festival also simultaneously in the city of Vadodara. So I also take this opportunity, you know, to convey my heartfelt greetings for the new year. The city, as you all know, is heading towards election tomorrow. And another good news that has happened out of 6 cities, Vadodara is also one of the city which is competing for the status, because as you know that at the national level they would be identifying about 20 cities, and then out of them 6, and then Baroda is one of them. And I am sure that we'll make it really big by contributing in all kinds of events. Just before half an hour, I was at Gujarat Refinery, and I was surprised to witness an international karate competition where the children from more than 10 countries, they've been participating. I have seen, you know, in last about a year in the games of football or maybe hockey. So it's not just, you know, culture, but even in sports. And of course, I think when you look at the kind of activities that are taking place in the education, we are going to have four universities apart from MSU Baroda. We have, you know, Navarachana. And I think when you talk about the school education especially, we have made our presence felt, you know, not at the state but at the national level. And I think it's all a matter of pleasure for all of us. For me as a Barodian, really it is indeed a matter of great pleasure. It is the blessings of God and Almighty that we are all part of such a wonderful city, you know, centrally located maybe in the country. And I express my deep sense of gratitude to the organizers for having thought of inviting both of us, because madam is also a part of the syndicate of the MS University of Baroda. We all represent. I was very happy to read today in newspaper, yesterday Professor Jairaj Jadeja, the Dean of Faculty of Management. So I think you name the sector, you know, maybe business, culture, art, theater, sports, the list can go on and on and on. But we Barodians, we have really made it big. And I think the Kerala Samaj, with 70,000 plus people, you know, you find their immense contribution in all walks of life. I think we are all adding milestones to the standard of living, the quality of life. And above all, we all know that we all take pride for the kind of social security that we have been able to offer, you know, for in the city of Baroda. I think it's a remarkable achievement, and I think credit goes to the associations and the activities and the socialization process that takes place because of such organizations. I extend my heartiest congratulations to the Association of Kerala Samaj, and of course we should not forget the initiative of the KTDC. I think they have thought of organizing this kind of event across the country. It is happening, and then Vadodara is also a part of it. So I wish such occasions we should keep on celebrating, not maybe over a period of time, but I think it should become a regular feature, and I think that gives us you know, various opportunities to interact, to experiment, and I think we all feel a kind of sense of belongingness, which is really missing, you know, nowadays when you look at we are all encroached by the kind of information technology explosion under social medias. Even in Gujarat, even if we are Gujaratis, both of us are Gujaratis, we feel that by sending a LED message, you know, SMS or MMS, or by uploading, you know, a video, we feel that no, we have expressed our feelings. But I think it is such occasions, you know, which are, they are very much missing, they are very much required. And once again, I express my heartfelt thanks to the organizers for having thought of inviting me, and a wonderful audience, you know, for such a very patient listening. Thank you one and all. Have a wonderful evening ahead.
Good evening, everybody. Yesterday we had some royal people over here. Today we have two of the most noble intellectuals of Baroda. The most respected Vice Chancellor of Baroda University and one of the most energetic and a good leader who organizes many, many programs for the betterment of Baroda and the Barodians. Please give these two noble persons a big applause. Hello. I thank on behalf of Baroda Kerala Samajam, madam. We are so happy. We are really proud. We express our gratitude to both of you for having come over here and blessed our occasions. We all wish you all the success in your future coming days. For any purpose, Baroda Kerala Samajam will stand with the Barodians
in any occasion, and we are united, and we Baroda, be Baroda. Thank you.